The races went on at the Bing Meat Season Stakes despite three horses that went down in the second, third, and sixth races of the day.
We started noticing that that horse wasn't there anymore, so we didn't see it go down. We didn't see anything, but then what we did see was an ambulance and a large van.
A three-year-old gelding named Ghost Street and a three-year-old colt named Praetor Warrior had to be euthanized. A third horse, Princess Dorian, was also injured and rushed to a horse hospital. The Del Mar Racing chief veterinarian says the horses suffered injuries to joints in their ankles that carry much of the horse's weight during their stride.
You're talking a horse traveling 30 to 35 miles an hour. Putting all that weight on at any given time, potentially one leg, is the gallop stride of the horse. And those bones sometimes cannot sustain the forces that go along with it.
But protesters like Ellen Erickson say these deaths call for an all-out ban to horse racing.
It needs to end. Anytime a horse is put on a track, their life is at stake. And as you can see, two horses died for no reason today.
But the Del Mar Thoroughbred Club says its track is the safest in the country compared to the Santa Anita Park track that suffered 37 horse deaths since December.
It's just heartbreaking to know that so many horses have died in the races there in Santa Anita. It appears as if there must be some issue with that track, but hopefully that isn't a problem here at Del Mar.